Hello everyone, what we have to do in this question, we have to find out the increasing order of mass for the given compounds or elements.